welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me. In this video, I'm going to share with you how I make this wild berry green smoothie. This smoothie has ingredients that you don't typically see. That's why I wanted to share it with you. But if you want to see how I make it, stay tuned. Also, if you haven't downloaded the free foods to avoid list, go down in the description box and get that ebook so you know which foods to avoid to help you shrink fibroids naturally. Let's get into the recipe. We've got wild blueberries, bananas, fennel, dates, chia seeds, water, and arugula. This smoothie is so potent, y'all. Like, as soon as I started drinking it, I could feel the healing properties go to work immediately. But let me go ahead and get this blended, and I will put the exact ingredients down in the description box below this video. So we're going to add the arugula salad greens to the blender. Arugula is a cruciferous vegetable, which means that it helps you metabolize the bad estrogen that might be in your system and in your cells. So that's why it's so healing. Next, we're going to add the wild blueberries. I prefer to use the wild blueberries because they're more potent. They are detoxifiers, and specifically heavy metal detoxifiers. And heavy metal is one big culprit to reproductive health problems. So add those blueberries. If you can find wild blueberries, great. If not, use regular blueberries. We are going to add some medjool dates, two of them. You can use one or you can leave them out for some extra sweetness for this smoothie. The arugula is quite bitter, so the dates help take that bitterness off. And then we're going to use some fennel, because fennel is fantastic. It helps with your skin. It helps with your heart. It's an anti-inflammatory. It curbs your appetite if you need that. It's helpful for anemia symptoms. And if you are a breastfeeding mother, it helps with milk production. Just fantastic herb. We're gonna use some bananas. I love bananas. This is two bananas here. I keep bananas frozen in my refrigerator, or in my freezer, I should say, just for smoothies. Next, we're gonna add our chia seeds. Great for our omega-3 fatty acids. Also improves the heart health, reduces cholesterol, and it helps the intestines. It's good for the gut. That is the main reason that I'm putting it in here. We need our guts to be firing on all cylinders. And then we're going to add some water. And once we've added the water, we're going to blend. So once we've blended, we're going to serve it. This made about 6 cups of smoothie. I drank this smoothie right away. It was delicious. It was very nourishing. I felt like I was full for pretty much a good portion of the day without feeling hungry. If you drink smoothies like this on a regular basis, your body cannot help but to heal. You got to take all the other junk out, so don't forget to get the foods to avoid list. But if you drink this, your body cannot help but heal. Thank you so much for watching. If no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much, and I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.